Why didn't you go to Moonbase Escape? Like, why? How about this? Oh, I shall spend 38 or higher. What is this? What is this? Seriously? It sends backwards really, really far now. Doing so well, and then this happened. This is rigged. Definitely not my favor. I'm just, let me be honest with you. Definitely not my favor. Because I felt... Because I was... Truly, I was really, really cheated when that happened. Now I'm in fourth place because of that. Water walkers. Three, two, one, go. I just have to go quick in this one so I can try to actually take my first place. Lucky them. Glad I need to work through them. Intense till then. Oh my, oh, come on now. Seriously now? But that, it was not me at all. You do not need that. Yes! So with no sliders. I love this game. As long as I was the only one touching a higher than 40. And as long as I can get higher than 40, because my record is 84. To like turn into something frantic all of a sudden as if I'm just trying to make a frantic comeback. Is that on that? Come on! You guys did not need that at all. Come on. Number 13 though. Come on, we're gonna miss this game. Oh! Why didn't you pick Moon's escape? Well, the computer that I had a chance, technically I had a chance of winning, Moonbase of Spades. Like, why didn't they pick Moonbase of Spades? They should have picked that one. It's so annoying. Oh my god, no, you're not. Seriously? I'm not sure if that's going to be in the red or the blue. That seems to be quite dangerous. Because take a look at this right here. Challenge time. I think this is a winning number. That's what I think. Phew, that was close, I tell you. Thanks for watching. If you're new, subscribe, check out all the videos on my channel. I'll say thanks for watching. I shall see you in the next one. Take care. Peace out.